Today, I'm going to be drawing the drift effect. Let's get to it.